Fire in progress at historic Malvern, Iowa building, Omaha, Nebraska in downtown Malvern. A massive fire broke out at a historic Malvern, Iowa building, threatening Mulholland Grocery, an award-winning grocery store among other neighboring businesses. Black smoke was pouring from a building on the historic Main Street in Malvern, Iowa. The Omaha metro area in eastern Mills County is home to over 1,000 people. Fire began shortly before 6 p.m. at Mulholland Grocery at 409 Main Street. Firefighters have started defensive operations in order to save other buildings in the downtown area. Around 7:30 p.m., authorities confirmed the roof and second floor of the building had collapsed.